Hi, I am Jagjeet Harode. I take care of home business in Flipkart. I will take care of three things for the sale. So first thing is that I have to closely understand and participate in all the relevant offers that are that are going live as part of sales. So I have to opt in the relevant offers, as well as ensure that most of my portfolio is part of those construct, because that will get maximum visibility during the sale time. Second, especially for new products, but even the products which I want to give visible to, which I believe are very good, it's a good time because lots of consumers are coming onto the portal to use Flipkart advertising and showcase those products. Third thing I would say is I have to give my best in terms of pricing. So it's a question of ensuring that given whatever margin is available, I put everything possible so that consumer gets the best price and I get traction on my products during this period. So my brand name will be Happy Home, and I will be selling all kitchen items. That has double advantage. One, my wife will be happy, and then I will also be ensuring some money comes through the sale that I do on Flipkart.